thank you, Jeffrey. Is it Jeffrey? Yes. Now, yes, you have just merely illustrated my point that often the simplest of inventions, or if you like, creations, they can often be the most complex once you look under the bonnet. So what often looks very one-dimensional on the surface, under intense study, can be layered with complexity. Just like our friend Jeffrey here. Nothing. Well, to that end, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Solanum tuberosum. Yeah, well, this one's seen better days, but